Trex, another massive franchise that you've been a part of. Can you talk a bit about the experience of being part of a variety of Trek?
Well, I mean, when I started out, it was just a great gig to get. I wasn't a Trekkie to start. But obviously when you've become part of the franchise, then you get some ownership in it and you can get some pride in it and start learning about it. And obviously the whole fandom started over Star Trek, right? The woman, when the show got canceled in the 60s, this one woman basically made it her mission to kind of bring it back and celebrate it. And she started this whole convention business. So Star Trek is responsible for all fandom in a lot of big ways. Surprisingly so. So an honor to be part of the franchise, an honor to be one of the few people that did all four of the spin-off shows, right? So I feel like I have earned my place a little bit in that world, right? Even though it's not quite being like the dudes that were on the show for 7-year runs, they're always a little bit more famous in the kind of Star Trek lineups. But I think my resume, you know, is pretty good for what the opportunities I had, you know, proud of it.
I'm curious, like you say, as one of the few people to have been a part of all of those different series, what do you think each one brought to the universe? Because each one had a very different tone and kind of just seemed to add and layer the complexity of the Star Trek world.
Yeah, I think that's just it. I think that gave a chance for them to tell a few different aspects of the story, whether it's like a space, you know, like if you're comparing like any of them, right? Deep space, then they kind of regress. I mean, I don't know exactly what the historians of the series will say the exact differences were, but I felt like all four of the shows were different enough, and that was why they were successful, right? I mean, they basically had uniqueness, they had a unique crew, they had things that you could identify with the different characters, and also they told big stories. You know, that was part of it. What do people like? There was big drama, it was tragedy, it was huge issues, saving races, and even when the minor stuff that went on with the characters, you ended up caring about them. So it was good writing, and good acting leads to kind of good storytelling.